Mikey, congrats on the big win and the great swing. First and foremost, what were you thinking? What was the game plan there, stepping in the box in the eighth, knowing you had just gotten the lead but trying to do some more damage?
Yeah, definitely. Just in that little meeting me and Coach had, we just talked about being on time for the fastball and just getting a best swing off on that and connected on one. So that was about it.
Yeah, not trying to do too much right there, right? Just taking what they give you and, you know, at the minimum a sack fly.
Yeah, definitely, for sure.
So it's funny because we had just before the pitch, we had showed that UCLA softball had won 2-0, literally the pitch before. So I hope your mom is watching right now, first and foremost. Is there anything you want to say to mom right now?
No, just congrats to her, too, because I know she's got another game tomorrow. But that's awesome. That's just crazy timing. I didn't even know that. That's sweet.
So also, we talk about a series win here at the end of the regular season. You guys look like you're heading to the regionals come Monday in the selection show, going for the sweep tomorrow. How big was it to just claim the first two, especially, you know, last night being an offensive huge game and tonight a more grinded out style type game to get ready for what postseason could bring?
Yeah, definitely. Those first two games were pretty important for sure to take that momentum into tomorrow and keep it rolling and hopefully get that sweep.
And how about the work from Adrian Chaidez tonight, too? I mean, 5 strikeouts, he gets the win. It seemed like you didn't really have much to do over there at second base behind him.
Oh, I know, for sure. Yeah, he was definitely electric tonight, so it was definitely boring for us out there when he was out there.
So UCLA gets the win. Mikey, congrats. Go celebrate with the team, and best of luck tomorrow and into the postseason.
Great. Thank you so much.